什么区别，原来也是这么操作。
Shoeing elastic, fold the edge and go into the folder to shoe the edge. This is the shoeing border. Then the border will go to the, worker will shoe the border to the bottom panel.
反正就是你这个布料来一个双卷边，卷完之后这个布料是不能毛边的，然后毛边那节正好也卷进去了，把橡皮给它完完全全裹住，然后那个裙边和毛边还不外露。那这是最后它中间嘛。
This is the final effect.
就是、
cover elastic into the、fabric edge and sew the border. Sew the border to the bottom panel.